the operator is utilizing the machine for the first time. Although there may be a learning curve initially, consistent practice will lead to greater proficiency, ultimately boosting efficiency in future tasks. PJ Enterprises has a solid reputation, having manufactured these machines for the past 15 years. They supply high-quality products throughout India, with their headquarters located in Gurgaon, Haryana. This process involves creating multiple holes, allowing the operator to observe the machine's speed and performance while building confidence in its capabilities. Quality assurance remains a crucial focus for the company. The machine is adept at digging holes effortlessly, ensuring customer satisfaction throughout the entire operation. Observations regarding its digging efficiency are clearly outlined. The video emphasizes the importance of customer interaction, inviting viewers to leave comments and subscribe for additional insights on machine usage. This engagement serves as motivation for developing even better machines. Demonstrations featuring the lifting of an 8-meter pole showcase the machine's smooth and easy operation, illustrating its ability to handle heavy tasks with remarkable efficiency. Moreover, the video underscores the significance of machinery in alleviating labor stress and enhancing task completion. This illustrates a modern approach to utility management and installation processes. The smooth and efficient process of lifting poles highlights the machinery's capabilities, evident in operations involving both the 8-meter and 9-meter poles. Viewers are encouraged to engage with the video by liking, sharing, and subscribing. This interaction plays a significant role in raising awareness about effective practices in utility pole management and installation. Utilizing machinery significantly streamlines the installation process, minimizing the physical effort required for lifting and positioning the poles. This leads to marked enhancements in operational efficiency. The main lift trolley provides workers safe access to the pole for wiring and other essential tasks, effectively mitigating risks often associated with manual practices. This transition promotes a safer working environment. Regular manual methods carry considerable risks for workers, highlighting the necessity of investing in proper equipment to avert life-threatening situations. Prioritizing safety is fundamental in all operations.